Thank you. When I was going to high school, I used to believe that God helped those who helped themselves. Since I've given my life to Christ, I've figured out that God helps the helpless. He leaves the rest to help themselves. I used to think that giving your life to Jesus showed weakness. I thought that people that were religious needed a crutch, but I was tough and didn't need a crutch. One day I figured out that I was crippled by sin. And then I was glad to have a crutch in Jesus Christ. And if Christians can be considered real losers in any sense, it's only that Christians lose their guilt and they lose their sin and they gain Jesus Christ forever. Here's to all the losers.